had the text. Look how many times they had the shift. The first shift was that they moved the boat out and let Jesus in. That's a shift. The next shift was they had to sit there and listen to the word. That's a shift. The next shift was they had to obey what did Jesus say. That's a shift. Somebody said, keep shifting. The next shift was after you obeyed the word of God, the boats start sinking. The next shift was they called a friend. Yes, they did. And said, come help. We got too much. The last shift, they dropped everything they had and started following Jesus. Look at verse 11. They stopped. Stop. Let the heart be over here and the mind over there. They drop everything. I felt that. They drop everything and they started following Jesus. Is there anybody in United ready to drop some stuff?